you know, there's kind of this convergence happening where the ultrabook is there, but the ultrabook and the tablet are kind of meeting. So I'm wondering if this is something you're looking at the best in the future.
Well, let me make sure I understand your question correctly. So we're going to have the best Windows 8 experience with the third generation core. We also have a whole host of Atom-based designs that will be both tablet and convertible designs around the Atom platform that are coming out around the Windows 8 kind of frame as well. And we think those will be very competitive relative to what is going to be available from ARM. So we have, if the question was, is Intel going to build a Windows 8 RT ARM-based design? The answer is no.